Tamra Judge defends Andy Cohen after accusations. Star Tamra Judge has rushed to Andy Cohen's defense after accusations that he does drugs with fellow Bravolebs. These were alleged in a lawsuit brought by RHONY alum Lee McSweeney, who claimed those who partied with Cohen received a better edit. So what did Tamra have to say? Read on for more details. It has been a tough time for Andy Cohen. Brandy Glanville of RHOBH fame accused him of sexual harassment. Then Lee McSweeney claimed he did cocaine with other housewives. This came out in a recent lawsuit, and it rocked the Bravosphere. Following this, comedian Kathy Griffin chimed in and alleged that had been offered drugs by Cohen. Then, Ashley Darby from RHOP spoke up in favor of Cohen, as did RHONG star Melissa Gorga. They had nothing but nice things to say about him, and it appears more housewives are chiming in. RHOC star Tamra Judge, who infamously butted heads with Cohen at the Season 17 reunion, is now speaking in favor of Andy Cohen. She just filmed the Traitors Season 2 reunion and shared her thoughts on her social media. Tamra made it clear not to come for any of the housewives or for Andy. She reiterated that they were family, but the mother of four did not just stop there. When she recently recorded her Two T's in a Pod podcast with Teddy Mellencamp, she spoke out again about her relationship with Andy. She shared that she has known him for years and he has never offered her drugs. She has never seen him do them. And they have never talked about doing drugs. Judge added that he is the kindest man and cares about all of them. More so, contrary to some allegations, no one is ever forced to drink alcohol, and pointed out there are sober housewives. So what did fans think of this after all of the allegations that have been spurted at Andy and Bravo? After seeing this post from Tamra Judge and what she had to say on her podcast, what did fans and followers have to say? More so, did they believe her? Of course, some believe that she was trying to keep her paycheck flowing, but season 18 is already filming, so Tamra is good. What do you think of Tamra's response? Do you feel it was genuine and from the heart? Let us know in the comments below. Amanda has been a professional freelance writer for over a decade, holding both a BA and an MA. Her passions include animals, iced coffee, gnomes, summer, music, and Vanderpump Rules.